This is a Gang-gang Cockatoo, Calocephalon fimbriatum. Calocephalon meaning beauty head. He sure got that. And fimbriatum meaning fringe. Hey, you got the same hairdo as me. Isn't it sad that most Australians don't know what a Gang-gang Cockatoo is? The males and females both have the crest, but only the male has the bright red head. This species is sexually dichromatic, which means the boys and girls are different in colours. The female is grey all over. They sound like a creaky door. Gang gang, gang gang, gang gang, gang gang. Gang gang, gang gang. Gang gang cockatoos mate for life. They are monogamous. And I think he is one of the most handsome of Australian parrots. And he calls the city of Manningham home as well. They are the Australian Capital Territory's faunal emblem. Look at his amazing camouflage for hiding in the tree canopy. Gang-gang cockatoos not only eat seeds and nuts and berries, they're also known to eat larvae of insects. They love using their powerful beak to chew on the bark to rip out insect larvae. Gang-gang cockatoos love eating gum nuts, acacia seeds, ala casuarina and hakea. Their powerful bill is no match for a seed. It's like a Christmas nutcracker. They love chewing on their nuts. When I was a kid growing up in the Yarra Ranges and the city of Manningham, gang-gang cockatoos were relatively common. Sadly, they are becoming rarer and rarer and rarer due to loss of habitat, loss of trees and nesting sites, and predators such as cats and dogs. Gang-gang cockatoos love eating hawthorn berries along the sides of roads, and sadly, they can get hit by vehicle strike. Wouldn't it be great if we can invite more of these gang-gang cockatoos back into the city of Manningham? Gang-gang cockatoos like to choose a nesting site around waterways. Sadly, nesting sites and valuable habitat are disappearing at a rapid rate. Gang-gang cockatoos are listed as a vulnerable species in the state of New South Wales. So if you'd like to help out gang-gang cockatoos in the city of Manningham, plant more food trees for this beautiful species. Remember, don't clear habitat because gang-gang cockatoos need nesting sites to nest in to raise their family. A gang-gang cockatoo is no match for a pet cat. So please make sure your cat is locked up daytime and nighttime because we don't want our beautiful birds of Manningham being easy prey for your pet Moggy. I think he is one of the prettiest of all parrots in the city of Manningham.